Hi there.
In this video, we'll be learning how to span and split paragraphs within the same text box in InDesign, so let's get started. Let's pick the Type tool and make a large text box and fill it with the placeholder text. Let's change the fonts to Poppins Medium. Let's also make a few paragraphs out of our text box. Let's say I want to split this text box into two. So with the text box selected, head to the toolbar on top, and you see this icon that says number of columns when you hover your mouse over it. Just click to increase the columns to two, and you shall find the text box splitting into two instantly. The option right below it is to adjust the gutter size. So if you increase it, it will increase the spacing between the two text boxes. Let's set it back to the normal gutter size. Now let's say I want just this first paragraph to span across two columns without affecting the rest of the paragraphs. So let's highlight the first paragraph and then switch to the paragraph formatting controls. Now take your cursor to the option on the extreme right that says span columns when you hover your mouse over it. Click the drop-down and select span all, and you shall find the paragraph spanning across both the columns. Let's split this paragraph into two. Now let's say I want to split the second paragraph into two columns without affecting the rest of the paragraph. So let's select it and move to the same drop-down. Only this time select split two option, and the selected paragraph shall split into two. To split it further into three columns, select split three option from the drop-down and it shall split further. So you see how easily we can split paragraphs into multiple columns or expand a column to span across two or more columns with so much ease. All right, guys, that concludes our session, and I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.